Hey, watch it. Stout here. Start by telling me how you got this number.
No more than your number. Heard you misplaced a convoy.
You! Shut him up! Spill what you know. Don't make me wait.
Nuh-uh. Not on the horn. Let's meet. Cut a deal.
A deal? Fine. First exit off Skyline, driving towards the NID. Storm channel under the overpass. Meet you there.
When's the next delivery?
I'm ready. You're ready?
Order someone as ugly as you.
The nerve.
Better go check it out.
Walk.
Lively.
Meredith Stout. Take it you were the one to call?
Thought you could blackmail me, bitch? Set conditions? Got any more for me?
Christ, Meredith!
Shut your trap! That fucking thing ready?
All set.
Now answer my questions. Honestly, forthrightly. Are you here alone?
Yep. Just little old me.
It's the truth.
Do a sweep, now. Now listen. This piece of shit, Anthony Gilchrist, is he your contact? Is he the one who leaked intel on the convoy?
That guy? Never seen him before.
Checks out.
Listen, I know where the transport is. I can help you. Just want a favor in return.
I told you! I fucking told you! I'm not the mole! Jesus Christ!
Shut him up!
Unhand me now before I...
Her, you can let go. Wanna hear what she has to say.
Couldn't have been chill from the start?
Shut the fuck up. Tell me what you want.
I need a bot. Flathead model. Guys who ripped you off have it. Promise me that bot. I'll point the finger.
You have a plan how to deal with them?
Could just take it by force, but they're expecting payment, so I could go that route too.
Fine, the latter. But on one condition. You pay with our money.
Sounds solid enough. I'm in.
You pay with that chip, and that's all you gotta worry about. Try to fuck me in any way, and I'll be seeing you real soon.
You're making a mistake! This cop's already good as dead! And she'll take you down with her!
かかってきなよ。 Ah, there you are. Let me hear what you squared away.
T-Bug show any sign of life? You two talk?
She's up to date and fired up to work with Dex. Preparing already. They're familiar, you know? Worked together before Dex took his break.
Been waiting long?
Mi madre always said patience pays off, so...
So, Dex already paid the Maelstromers for the Corpo bot. Thing is, can't be sure the gang goons are still willing to hand it over.
He paid up front? Híjole. Well, whatever. Let's go get this tech. New scheme yet? You got a plan?
Militech and me, we found some common ground. They're footing the bill for the bot.
There's a lot of scratch to toss away.
Forget it, Jack. It'll be like we never had it in the first place. Anyway, who knows how this deal's gonna shake out.
So, into the Borg Beast Den?
Give me a minute.
Okay, tell me when you're good and steeled. All right.
Just a gang like any other, right?
I'll take the Valentinos. They follow God and the Santa Madre. Honor means something to them. You know what they want, how they get it, and what pisses them the fuck off. With Maelstrom?
Don't know you.
Want to talk to Royce? Dex sent us.
Main room. We've been waiting.
Cozy place. It could use a few plants, though. Oh, yeah. They look damn well prepared.
Don't think I've ever seen security like this in a Chow factory.
Gear from the Jack convoy. Gotta be. Must have been all over it like maggots on dead meat.